guys, this is my green 26 inch critical Chatham cruiser style bike. It's got a quill style headset that I updated to a threadless type like adapter. It's got a short little stubby stem on it. Cruiser style swept-back handlebars. It's got 26 inch wheels. I'm not sure if they're double walled or not. It's got 26 with 2 1/8 inch cruiser style tires. It's got linear pull brakes. Single piece crank with a 36 tooth upgraded sprocket. 7-speed Shimano freewheel with a Shimano tourney derailleur. It's got upgraded alloy seat post, upgraded seat. Twist style shifter. I think that's it for the basic bike, and the plan with this bike is to turn it into a friction drive moped with a statin drive kit on it. Little 4-stroke, probably the Honda GX35. So I guess now that we've done explaining like the basic bike, we'll take it for a ride through the neighborhood and see how it does just after it's all tuned up as a bike. I think it came with like a 44 teeth front sprocket. It was really, really tall geared. Had a hard time pushing it through the neighborhood. Right now we're in third gear. I chose this frame because I wanted something that kind of had a vintage retro look to it. So I wanted to kind of matte green. here it is. Next time you see it, it'll probably have the ride unit on the back.